List. The list, of course, topped by the now injured Mariano Rivera. Hit hard to left field, off the bat of Stubbs. That's a Crawford box shot. That's a two-run homer for Drew Stubbs. And the Reds have come off the mat to take a 3-2 lead here in the ninth inning. Drew Stubbs against his old teammate Cordero hits his 10th of the year. A one-out single by Cozart, and Stubbs comes through.
What a comeback by this ball club. They looked like they were out of it. Cordero retired the first man, gave up a base hit, and then hangs him right there. And that's a Crawford boxes homer right down the line. All you need is about